What's happening, people? Paul here. I'm going to make a little video here. I'm not going to make it too long. I'm just going to do it short and sweet. But hopefully, in the long run, I get to do it, a podcast or an interview with Cody Lachey, yeah? Because obviously, I've spent like basically the majority of my whole life in and out of prison, yeah? So, I first started going to jail in 2005, yeah? Which is 15 years ago, right? And I went to jail every single year till the end of 2018. That was the last time I'd been in, yeah? The end of 2018. So you work that out, yeah? It's a long fucking time. And sorry for swearing. And some years, yeah, I'd go from, like, being in 2006, right the way through to 2007, to 2008, to the end of 2008, and I'd get out in 2009, get out for like 6 or 7 months or 5 months or 3 months, and then back in again, boom, do you know what I mean? So basically I've spent all my life in jail, do you know what I mean? And obviously, like, I've been out in this December coming up, I've been out 2 years, yeah, bang on 2 years, and it's the longest I've ever stayed out. Like, basically, this little video is, just a little, like, brief video just to let you know what's going on. And I'm going to make a long one, yeah, explaining everything about jail. And I'll probably do another one as well, yeah, because I've got so many stories in that prison system. It's basically been my life, hasn't it? Do you know what I mean? It was basically my life. I think I was institutionalised. And the only thing that basically, I think, the biggest thing that stopped me going to jail, yeah, was meeting my girlfriend 5 years ago. And obviously, I was with her, and don't get me wrong, I went to jail, yeah, 3 times when I was with her, yeah. I'd done it, 8 weeks, yeah. That was just, something daft, yeah, 8 weeks, yeah. I think it was assaulting police or something, yeah. And then, I know it's a bit of a disgusting crime, like, yeah. But I'd done a burglary, yeah. And then, I got 2 years for it, do one. And I got out for 8 weeks, and I done another burglary with the gang. I was hanging around with the gang, yeah, like most of my life, and then this gang would always do the same thing. Not burgling as in like running in people's houses and fucking robbing TVs and stuff, do you know what I mean? I would never do it. I'm ashamed of myself. I'm ashamed of even saying on here that I've done it. Yous might look at me now and think, oh, you fucking little scumbag burgling, you little rat. But obviously I used to drink, I take drugs and stuff, do you know what I mean? And like, you don't know, once you're mixed up in all that fucking shit, yeah, you don't know what's going on, you know what I mean? You're just mixed up in a life of crime, yeah? And also, anyway, I got the two, was when I was in bed, I got the, she stuck by me, I got the 8 weeks, yeah, then I got the 2 years for the burglary. Then I was out for 8 weeks, and then I got nicked for another burglary, right? But I'm gonna go into details on a longer video, yeah, because this is just a quick recap, like just to fucking introduce myself. I'm gonna do videos stage by stage and send them to Cody so he can put them on and people can listen to the stories, because they are interesting. Jail stories are interesting, you know, for people I've never been, they're interesting, and I have got so many interesting stories that I have got. Do you know what I'm saying? Wait there, let me just get the mic just so. Yeah, so I've got a load. Anyway, so let me just go back to that, what I was saying. So when I was with my girlfriend, I got the 2 years of the burg, come out for 8 weeks, went back around them people on the sly. I was like telling Bird, I'm just going here, I'm going there. But really, I was going back around my old mates, yeah? And then we ended up doing another burg, yeah? But it's not burglaries in like Robin Telly's. I was burgling like drug dealers or fucking people, like that kind of people, do you know what I mean? Robbing fast cars to go and do stupid things, you know, just madness. I'll go into it later. So anyway, I ended up getting nicked again. I'd done 4 months on remand, but it didn't come off my sentence because obviously I was on license, wasn't I? So then I was lucky, mate. Lucky was not the word. I got another 2 year sentence, yeah? So basically, I got a 2 year sentence from that day. So I'd done 4 months. 2 year sentence is 12 months, yeah, half it. So I had to do 16 months that time. So I got out at the end of 2018. That was it, mate. My nana died in the October, yeah. So I thought, you know what, fuck it. I'm done with it. I'm done with it. I didn't even touch a drink of alcohol, yeah, from December 18 to June 19. It was when I had my first boxing fight. Yeah, I had my first boxing fight, yeah, with Mark Sweetman. Big shout out, Mark Sweetman. He fucking knocked me out in round three. What an animal he is. Fucking what an animal. Anyway, yeah, and I had a drink that night after that, but no trouble. And now I rarely, rarely drink. I'll have the odd few drinks here and there. Anyway, let's get back to the prison stuff, right? So basically, I'm 5 minutes long. I didn't even want to do it this long. I wanted to just be short and sweet to send it over to see if Cody will put it on. Do you know what I mean? Because I've said I'm going to do in videos, but the stuff I've got to talk about is going to be too long, mate. Don't forget, I've done a lot of jail, and I've seen a lot of things, and I've been involved in a lot of things, and I've done some serious things in jail, yeah. And I'm not hiding my face because people can see this on Cody's channel and they'll recognize me, yeah? They'll know who I am, yeah? So I got no reason to hide my face like some of the people do in Cody's, but that's their choice. If they, obviously, they don't want probation and that to see them. I'm not a licensed no more. I finished license in April, so I'm not asked, mate. I've got a lot of stories to say, and the stories that I will say will be 100% true, yeah? Because if they're not true, people will be able to see me and call me a liar. So the stories that I will say will be 100% true and nothing but the truth. And I have got a lot of stuff to say on prison, believe me. So yeah, so I'm gonna leave it here, yeah. I'm gonna send this to Cody Lachey. Sick little shout out to Cody Lachey. I'm gonna send this to him, yeah. And this is part one, yeah. This is just introducing myself, yeah. By the way, my name is Paul Greenough, yeah. Yeah, so anyway, right? Greenough, yeah, man, sick. Anyway, so this is just introducing myself, yeah? And I'm gonna do like part one of when I first went to jail, and I'm gonna say it, talk about that jail, and then I'm gonna go up, you know, like through the years of what happened in there and what I was in for and how this, you know, everything. So I'll probably end up doing about fucking six or seven videos to Cody. But if anyone's interested in listening to about jail and what happens in there, and some serious stuff has happened in there, and I've been involved in some mental stuff that you would never even believe me, I am gonna spill it all in part two. Believe me, I'm gonna spill all, not glassing or nothing. Do you know what I mean? I'm just gonna get everything off my chest. And that's what's happening, like, so I might do it later, or I might do it tomorrow. I don't know. I'm going to Turkey Saturday anyway. Fingers crossed it doesn't get cancelled. I've been on holiday in 5 years because of fucking in and out of jail and on license and stuff. So it's me and mine and my bird's first holiday together. So, Cody, if you whack this up, part two will be coming soon, mate. And hopefully, you'll let me do part three, four, five. Do you know what I mean? Because it's going to be some long stories, pal. Anyway, peace out, yeah. All of you, take it easy. Stay out of jail. And Cody is the fucking man. See you later, people. Take it easy, yeah.